If you are constantly getting cannot connect to this network error while trying to join a Wi-Fi network on your Windows desktop or laptop, don't worry. In this video, I'll guide you through a few methods to resolve this issue. First is forget network and reconnect. Open the settings app on your computer and navigate to the network and internet section. In the left-hand menu, select Wi-Fi, then choose manage known networks from the options on the right. Find your Wi-Fi network in the list, click on it, and then press the forget button. Next, click on the network icon located in the taskbar. Choose your Wi-Fi network from the list and hit connect. Enter your network password and click on next to complete the process. After doing this, check if the connection issue has been resolved. Second is update network adapter drivers. If this doesn't resolve the issue, you might need to update your network adapter drivers. You can update drivers manually, but it can be time consuming. Therefore, use Advanced Driver Updater to simplify the process and save your time. Download and install Advanced Driver Updater, a tool designed to automatically identify and update outdated drivers on Windows. You can find the download link in the description below. Once installed, launch the application and click on the Start Scan Now button. Allow the scan to complete, which will identify any outdated drivers on your system. After the scan, a list of outdated drivers will be displayed. Locate the network adapter driver in the list and click the update driver button next to it. After the driver update is complete, restart your computer to apply the changes and check if the connectivity issue is resolved. Next is run network troubleshooter. Running the network troubleshooter might also help resolve the issue. Open the settings app on your computer, navigate to the network and internet section. Select status from the menu on the left side. Scroll down in the main area and click on the network troubleshooter link. Let Windows scan and attempt to resolve any network issues automatically. Last is run network troubleshooting commands. To address network issues using command line troubleshooting, follow these steps. Hit the start button and enter CMD into the search bar. Right-click on command prompt from the search results and choose run as administrator. In the command prompt window that appears, input the following commands one by one. After executing these commands, close the command prompt and restart your computer. Check your Wi-Fi connection to see if the issue is resolved. I hope with these methods you will be able to solve your problem. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more such helpful videos.